not willing to learn, no one can help you. But if you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. With this beautiful thought, I, Kiran Keval Ramani from 10C, along with my classmates, are going to conduct today's assembly. Prayer is the key to the morning and bolt of the evening. So by this, I would like to invite Arpita to sing the prayer song.
Ye mat kaho khuda se, meri mushkile badi hai. Ye mat kaho khuda se, meri mushkile badi hai. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. आती है आंधियां तो कर उनका खैर मकदम. आती है आंधियां तो कर उनका खैर मकदम. तूफान से ही तो लड़ने खुदा ने तुझे चुना है. ये मत कहो खुदा से मेरी मुश्किलें बड़ी है. ये मत कहो खुदा से मेरी मुश्किलें बड़ी हैं. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. अग्नि में तप कर सोना है और भी निखरता. अग्नि में तप कर सोना है और भी निखरता. दुर्गम को पार करके हिमालय कोई चढ़ा है. ये मत कहो खुदा से मेरी मुश्किलें बड़ी हैं. ये मत कहो खुदा से मेरी मुश्किलें बड़ी हैं. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. इन मुश्किलों से कह दो मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. मेरा खुदा बड़ा है. मेरा खुदा बड़ा है.
Now I would like to invite our honorable father principal for the school prayer.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
Now I would like to invite my classmate to sing the school anthem.
Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. The school we love and cherish. The school we love and cherish, preparing us for life's rough swings. Preparing us for life's rough swings. St. Xavier's forever we will cheer. St. Xavier's forever we will cheer. God bless our dear old school. God bless our dear old school. Our principal father teachers all. Our principal father teachers all. Our playmen students, all other friends. Our playmen students, all other friends. Who will write our names immortal? Who will write our names immortal? St. Xavier's forever meet a friend. St. Xavier's forever meet a friend. God bless you is our daily prayer. God bless you is our daily prayer.
Sports and games are the physical activities that provide sense of enjoyment. It teaches us discipline, value of time, etc. So now Ria will tell us about the importance of sports and games in a student's life.
Good morning, respected father principal, sisters, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Ria Trivedi from class 10C is going to present today's speech on the topic importance of games and sports in students' life. Winners never quit and quitters never win. With this beautiful thought, let's begin our speech. Physical and mental fitness is very essential for every person. Students have very busy schedule and they often get tired from it. To perform best, it is necessary to play games with sports. Sports gives us physical strength and mental power can be increased by games. Sports like cricket, football, hockey gives us physical strength and mental power can be achieved by games like chess, sudoku, etc. They make body fit and teach us teamwork that is helpful in students as well as professional life. Researchers find out that the students who play games with sports, they also do well in exams. Sports and games should be made a part of life to make mind and body healthy. Thank you.
Now I would like to invite Krishna Bhairwani to tell us some amazing facts.
Good morning to Father Principal, Sister, Teachers, Parents and all my dear friends. Today, I, Krishna Bhairwani of Class 10C, is going to give you some facts. First fact, the Baby Ruth was the first baseball player to hit a home run at All-Star Games in Chicago at Comiskey Park in 1933. Second fact, the Venus is only planet which spins clockwise. Third fact, the ice caves in Ireland have hot spring in them. Fourth fact, a human body have more than 100 trillion cells. Thank you.
The pandemic has changed our lives a lot. It has a huge impact on the environment. So now Vatsal will come and tell us about the indirect impact of COVID-19 on environment.
A very cheerful good morning to respected Father Principal, sisters, teachers and all the Xavierites. I, Rajgaur Vatsal from Standard 10C, is here to talk about the topic indirect impact of COVID-19 on the environment. Though COVID-19 created havoc in the world, resulting in the death of millions of people, but it came as a boon for the environment and ecosystem of the earth. Due to the imposition of complete lockdown and curfew, the air pollution rate decreased to a very great extent as there were no vehicles running on the road. And you know, the main reason for the damage done to the environment is air pollution. Research shows that during the first COVID-19 lockdown in India and even in the world, there was an improvement in air quality rate and reduction in the land surface temperature. Even the most polluted city, Delhi, the national capital, showed comparatively less air pollution rate. The sky was clear and the stars were bright. So astronomers and scientists started observing the sky and found some new planets and stars. Ganga, Yamuna and major rivers of India were also found fresh and with less plastic as factories were not pouring their waste in the rivers as they were closed down. The animals were also found roaming on the roads of the city as there was no crowd to harm or disturb them. But research shows that it is not enough to reduce global warming. So we should also help in keeping the environment clean by reducing the usage of petroleum and coal products and use renewable sources of energy which causes less pollution. Lastly, I would like to quote the lines of Elon Musk. Let's think beyond the normal stuff and create an environment where this sort of thinking is encouraged and rewarded, and where it's okay to fail as well. Stay home, stay safe, and keep the environment clean. Thank you.
Now, I would request everyone to stretch their right arm and get ready for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country, and I'm proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers, and all my elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I pledge my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
At last, I would like to thank Father Principal for giving us this wonderful opportunity, and I would like to end this assembly with the national anthem.